So I want to get started off with your writing process.
I don't write music.
You just go.
Yeah.
Go. Okay.
I just freestyle.
Does it take you long to think it up, or you just?
No.
No. Freestyle right now.
All right. Give me like a topic. Baby.
A topic?
Yeah.
Phones.
I'm on my phone, rocking along. I'll be all black when I'm all alone.
Yeah.
Bitch think I'm a dog, but I don't need no bun. I told her to hit me up on my phone. Yeah.
All right.
Archive. That's important.
Yeah. Okay, so you, off camera, you said you from?
Fort Wayne, Indiana.
So what was it like growing up there for a bit?
Dirt? Nah, I'm just playing. It's funny out there. It'd be like crackheads and like fucking crackheads and...
That's it?
Yeah. But a lot of kids is like out there is like grown when they young.
Oh, okay. Like, were you forced? Do you think you were forced to grow up fast?
Nah, I left that quick.
Okay, you escaped.
Yeah.
So then what do you think about Texas then?
It's funny.
Funny?
Yeah.
Funny how?
There's a lot of like fake hood niggas out here.
Yeah.
But they not like that. And it'd be funny because I'd be like looking. Like, yeah.
You can see them even at like the shows and stuff too. Everybody walk in. And you're like, yeah. I know where you're from.
It's funny because people think I'm from here.
I thought you was from here.
Yeah.
So do you have any like least and like favorite songs that you made, or all of them your favorite?
Nah, all of them go hard.
I felt like you would say that. Do you have like a favorite? But that's good. Like, it's good. One.
Had a dream? Yeah. That's my favorite one.
Why is it your favorite?
Because it was real life. Like,
this closest to you?
Yeah.
What inspired it?
I got dumped like the day before. And so I was in my room and I was like, shit, how can I make these hoes mad? And so I was like, okay. I was like, I'm gonna make a good song, like a really, really good song. And I'm gonna talk shit about the hoes in the song. And then after that, I was like.
Was you talking about the girl who dumped you? Or was you just talking about like in general, just like.
Yeah, I was talking about all of that.
Just getting your feelings out?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So how do you think you've grown since you first started creating music to now?
My creative process is a lot faster than before. And like, I got like a YOLO mindset now. Back then I used to be like scared to like make certain noises and shit. But now I just don't care anymore. And I'd be like loose.
What noises? Like what, screaming, like the ad-libs and stuff? Like, what do you mean?
Yeah, like kind of like the ad-libs and like the cadences and stuff like that. And like certain shit that I rap about. Like back then when I was like, I started rapping probably like when I was in like 11th grade. But back then I didn't know about like the shit I be rapping about now. So I was rapping about like little lame shit like Supreme and like, what else I rap about? Busting traps and shit like that based off the music I was listening to.
Right.
And so like I'd be in that hood like rapping and I'd be like, I'm capping hard as hell. I was like, let me chill out.
So are you still capping your songs now?
Hell no.
Oh.
Or,
nah. No. Okay then. Sorry. I just had a blank. So what do you think, like, how have you grown performance-wise, like, with performing? Because how long have you been doing shows?
Like, I think, like, probably, like, 5 months. Six. My first show was, like, last year in, like, April. That was my first ever show.
What do you think doing shows has taught you as an artist?
My music gotta be like, or like the quality of my music gotta be there, and like certain sounds in my music gotta be there to like, so fans could, or people could like be like, oh, like what the fuck is that type shit when they're in the crowd.
Right.
Something to catch their ear. And like, I get like, you know what I'm saying? More hype when I'm performing a song that I'd be like, oh, like this shit hard.
Yeah, something that you need to push more.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have any videos out?
No. I don't drop music videos.
I
don't even put songs on like Apple Music and shit.
Well, I mean, do you think you're gonna be doing that in the future though?
Alright, hell yeah, for sure.
What stopped you from doing it right now? You have pretty good plays and everything.
Yeah, I know. It's just a process I got going. Like, it's, in my mind, I think if like I'm dropping shit on Apple Music like that, I'd be like everybody else. Like, but I wanna be like, whenever I drop on Apple Music and stuff like that, I want that hoe to like have like
you wanna
something
make sure
behind it.
Yeah.
I ain't just willy nilly that.
So what can we expect to hear in the future from you?
A lot of bigger features. I probably go sign like a deal or something.
Do you have any sounds that you want to play with, like in your next projects?
Oh yeah. Now I just recently started learning how to make beats.
Mm-hmm. How's that going?
It's kind of hard, but it's fun though.
What are you using?
My voice.
What? No. What software?
Oh, FL.
Oh, okay.
But I make like the beats out of my voice. That's all I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to learn how to do.
That's dope. Have you gotten on any of the ones you made so far, or are you just still like?
Yeah, this morning.
This morning?
Mm-hmm.
When are you dropping that?
Not soon.
Yeah. It's just something you're playing with?
Yeah. I might drop, but like, I might just like send it off to like one of my little SoundCloud pages or something, but I ain't gonna drop that.
Do you have any collabs that you've done so far? Like any favorite collabs or dream collabs?
I got one with Destroy Lonely. It's probably my favorite one. A bunch with Wasty. Daredevil, also Icy, and like, I don't know, a lot of the features that I have now, like, I don't really know where else to go type shit.
What do you mean?
Like, the underground scene is like easily accessible type shit. So yeah. If you want a feature from somebody, you can make that happen. But my dream collab, probably be like, fucking Drake.
Drake?
I forgot, I got a song with you. I got it. Ford. Oh. Damn, I dropped my vape. I got like...
Do you want to pick it up?
I got like 408 though.
Okay.
So like, I don't know, just Google and it's there.
So do you have any people, any artists that you think would be like a big influence to the music you make now?
Wasty? Yeah, most likely him.
Yeah.
He taught me a lot of shit about music.
How long have you been working with him?
Since I started rapping. Since 11th grade.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we...
Like that.
Yeah.
Do you have like a top three artists altogether, like favorite artists?
Me.
That's good though. I mean, hey.
Nah, when you be making music, it'd be a point in time where you'd be like, you only want to listen to yourself.
Yeah.
And then... But I'm feeling narcissistic, so then I throw in my friend's music.
Just to give some variety.
Yeah, but I don't like listening to like other people's music, like, or like people I don't know, for real, like their music. Because then I don't want people to be like, oh, it sound like that type shit.
Yeah. But I mean, as long as you're doing your own thing, people just hate it if they say something like that.
Oh, yeah. But I put like, your own spin on it.
Well, thank you so much for coming and interviewing with me. No, I'm glad that you woke up or stayed up.
There you go.
To come.
All right, thank you.
Okay. That's it.
Walk off.